are you?
¿Estás listo?
For what?
¿En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
And Felicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and... We're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
Let's see what... Oh, there's an encrypted file.
Sasha, give up this obsession. Come home to me while we still have time left.
Our time is over, my love.
And your children? They will draw blood for control of our empire.
The Cubs must earn their place, like anyone else.
They will see me as an obstacle.
Then you must strike first.
Kraven's family? They sound... cool. There'll be trouble down the line.
We should take care of all their bases then, in case they show up.
Hey, Miles. I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few of Black Cat's safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, with what happened to Scorpion and Lee in the wind...
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't. Don't let it eat you up. It might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but... Could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Okay. Got it. Tungsten. A match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty.
Hunters.
That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! That's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion! Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. Bet the generator could power that stash box. If I tether my web to the generator, I can get into the box. This looks right. Nearly there. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. Talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
Definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
The captain is costing us precious time.
Be patient. We capture her and we gain footing inside Kraven's empire.
Do you trust him?
I wouldn't be here if I didn't. You should leave if you don't.
First, we take this cat down.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a raid.
Something feels off.
This entire hunt is filled with surprises. Just focus on our prey.
She won't escape again.
Things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true. You look tired.
The French from that postcard translates to, "My reason for living. Time is short."
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
Don't stare at the light.
Hello?
with us, but we got the Sanctum surrounded.
She's already evaded us twice.
Not this time. Now she's out.
What's that noise?
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
That was nothing.
That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean!
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Hey, you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! The hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Huh? They must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Cold! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand can take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Yeah! Take her alive!
She's mine! Yeah. Behind you! No. I can't catch her!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear.
You seem to be getting better at it.
Not better enough.
We're gonna figure it out. Together.
Man, lucky attitude, kid.
It's Spider-Man, not kid, thank you.
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got.
More of them, on the roof.
Hey, use this portal.
Get the wound away from it.
There's a turret now! Another portal for you!
I'll take all the help I can get here! Any magic trick for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out!
Relocating!
Don't set me by ambush! Hey, Spider-Man! Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh! Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus! Hunter! Lots of them!
Kraven must really want you!
I'm not available!
They're definitely trying to wear us down!
If they want me, they'll have to kill me!
Let's not have it come to that, okay? How are you with dogs?
Or as a cat person! And these aren't dogs!
Do they bite like dogs?
Worse!
You caught us!
Surprise!
They never saw you coming!
Watch your head!
They're throwing everything at us!
This might be all my last life here!
No! We're getting you to Paris! Your girlfriend needs
you! You really are Spider-Man!
Yeah! Get him down!
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why, what's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
If the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, these Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks. Fire engines flying through the night sky, and the newer Spider-Man at the center. Webbing and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction know no bounds? I almost feel sorry for this lost soul, groomed for a life of criminality and degradation. Speaking of it, it seems Spider-Man was cohorting with notorious thief, the Black Cat. Their costumes must be cut from the same corrupt cloth. If their entanglement doesn't paint a clear enough picture of Spider-Man's intent, then here's a little story for you. The Spider-Men show up, and the group we now know as the Hunters follow. Clearer now? These Spider-Men are magnets for malefactors. Now, the Black Cat seems to have vanished. Good riddance! If magic is indeed real, then we must hope upon hope that someone out there is using it for good and will erase the stain in our city known as the Spider-Men. May we go one day without another spider incident.
Thank you.
The Spiders win! They got the series, the championship, the cup, the trophy, the whole enchilada with Guac on the side. And Morales with 102 home runs in a single game, put that man on a cereal box because New York, what's up?
I don't see any bad guys.
And should we take a closer look?
Hello, I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent! Cool. A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come one, come all, and experience the future! There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends, and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will. To customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes, I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
Oh, nice! Mikey's gotta try this!
We are trying.
Why are Lee and his demons here? Is this all in my head? Beck told me to think about my future when he was creating my illusion. Is this what I was thinking about?
We're almost there. Are you still, holding in your own?
Barely!
Sit tight. Just a few more moments.
Beck said this is my custom dream come true. Maybe more like a nightmare.
Get to it! Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There! You should see an exit. Make your way.
Okay. Time to go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles! So, what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out. Hi, Pete. Cool shirt. Cool shoes. Really cool shoes. Cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring?
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good? Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh? All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Now, Pete, you got this.
All right, players.
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
And they're off. The great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. Not that it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
And our returning champion keeps his crown!
Hold up! You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good, thanks.
I look good in a crown.
Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Ah, stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me, I have many talents.
Sure. With the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
I forgot how much I loved that one. One more down.
Ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
Oh, it's on. You want to play some hoops?
Swish, swish, bish.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything. There he is.
Yes! Show him how it's done, Pete!
Yeah, let's go!
Another stamp for our ticket. Knocking down is calling our name.
I've only been working on building.
Throw the ball and knock him down. The baby could do it.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock him down.
Yeah, yeah.
Not supposed to be able to do that.
Another one's gone.
Ready to put our love to the test?
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe. Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next.
Just three left.
Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving? Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
Don't worry, I got you.
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic? And saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster.
Tombstone? Mysterio? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah.
Time.
Come on. We still have a little more memory lane to walk down. What was that?
Somebody threw something. Oh, guess we can't go through this way. Clean up aisle. This aisle.
Come on, let's try and sit up front.
After you.
Such a gentleman.
You doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single rider sitting next to him.
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell. But the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this'll be the year.
Wow. Oh, Miles gets to see these. He's got some talent.
Expert color theory at work here. Feels familiar, yet modern.
Well, somebody remembered a thing or two from AP Art.
Is it bad that I feel too old to ride the carousel?
That might be the saddest thing I've heard all day.
I'll be sure to bring it up in therapy.
What's your secret admirer want?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Still can't believe he's your boss.
Let's just find something to hit.
Welcome! Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Nice. Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Sorry.
What?
Okay. I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some. This place feels so much smaller now.
And forever.
Tickets were so much cheaper 10 years ago.
But kitty allowances made it hurt twice as much.
True. Finally, let's hammer some hydrants.
Yeah, let's do it.
I know, I told him the same thing. Go for it.
All right, hydrants, come out wherever you are.
Gotcha.
What? They're not pigs. They can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like,
I don't know, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid Hydra!
Yo, MJ. You good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ! Show those Hydras who has opposable thumbs!
I really needed that.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonah's, wasn't it?
Two more.
Oh! Okay, kinda random, but hear me out. Halloween this year.
Group costume.
Group costume.
Oh, yes! Okay. I might be getting ahead of myself, but I'm seeing a lot of Spider-Man stuff around recently. Is there something there?
Morph suits are pretty affordable.
Yes, see, that's why I hired you, Pete. Innovative thinking.
So it's settled then. This year's theme, the gang becomes heroes.
Perfect.
Isn't it crazy that in another universe, I wouldn't be here with you guys? I'd just be gone. Dead, I guess, or still in treatment.
Well, luckily, we're in the best timeline.
No kidding.
This one looks fun.
Hey, Pete, this is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry, me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
That was great!
What a ride. Only one more and that prize is ours.
So?
No kidding. This is a great night. I'm really happy we're all here. But I'm here.
Oh no.
Side effects of your treatment may include becoming an extreme cheeseball.
Actually, that's a side effect of hanging out with you.
Ooh, burn! I missed you, buddy.
Ugh, smells incredible.
Hey, Harry, want to get that chili dog you were craving yesterday?
Oh, man, not after that coaster ride. My stomach's rumbling as much as that rickety track. Wow, this place really hasn't changed a bit.
Yeah, a little worn down, but the endorphins are the same.
I wonder if the food is as good as I remember.
Sure smells like it.
Pete, the last hot dog you ate gave you food poisoning.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, they're really making us wait in line for that?
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this charming?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah, we always say we will, but...
Yeah!
It's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too hot.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Huh. Needed that.
So relaxing up there.
That's everything. Hey, there's a prize with our name on it.
What a night, huh? Perfect weather, smell of hot dogs, people laughing. Look, you can kind of even see the stars up there.
Pretty sure that's a plane.
It is nice. Now that you mention it, we don't get out enough.
Well, hey, now that I'm back, it can be like old times. Just the three of us painting the town... something, you know the saying.
Red.
Red. Sorry, my head's all over the place. But I know I'm right about those stars.
It's so nice to just wander around, people watch. I honestly don't remember the last time we let ourselves relax for a night.
Seems like it's been forever. Stuff just always gets in the way.
Man, Pete, you must have had one packed tutoring schedule.
Yeah, so...
You two have always had your noses to the grindstone. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the roses. Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You know I'm never taking this off, right?
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The Bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? You're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
He went this way.
Out of the way! Eyes on Tombstone!
Tombstone.
Which supervillain are you hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the Spider get in our way. Take him out!
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off. That's all I wanted. But no!
Target the enemy! It's going to go! I'm on the move!
Come on, Harry, pick up, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. Got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Ferris Wolfpot is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simparian sidekick.
Is that what you call your sable stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Watch where you shoot those!
Raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Start your engines, and may the best spider win!
I knew he'd be at the race, Jack.
Ah!
down. Go get Tombstone.
Thank you.
Was that?
Yeah.
Sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.